Hi friends, welcome to Lifestyle Bang. Today we are preparing a different style of lasagna. We will be using bread slices instead of pasta sheets. Let's check out. Now we are going to prepare red sauce. For this, take a vessel, add half a cup of water to it and add two tomatoes to it. Let the tomatoes be cooked for 10 to 12 minutes. Now you would notice that tomatoes will become very soft. Now you can switch off the flame. Let the tomatoes cool down. Once it is done, peel the skin of the tomato and grind them into a smooth paste. And remember, don't grind the tomatoes once it is very hot or else the grinder may burst out. Meanwhile, take a pan and add 2 tablespoons of butter. Now we are going to prepare white sauce. Let the butter melt completely. After the butter is melted, we will add maida or all-purpose flour to it. Keep whisking the maida so that no lumps are formed. It should be cooked on a low or medium flame for 2 or 3 minutes so that maida will be cooked completely. Once the raw smell of maida is gone, add a cup of milk to it and keep it continuously stirring, so that no lumps will be formed and flame should be on a low. Now for seasoning, let's add half a cup of oregano and salt as per taste and mix it well. Once it is done, our white sauce is ready. Turn off the flame and keep it aside. Now let's prepare red sauce. Take a pan, add a spoon of butter to it. Once the butter is completely melted, add half a cup of chopped garlic to it. Let the garlic be roasted on a medium flame for 1 or 2 minutes so that it gets cooked completely. Now we are going to add half a cup of chopped onions. Let the onions get sauteed for 1 or 2 minutes so that it gets turned into golden brown color. Meanwhile, grind the tomatoes for tomato puree. And now add the boiled tomato puree which we have prepared and saute it for a minute or two. And for this tomato puree, let's add some other ingredients like a spoon of red chili powder. Add it according to your taste. To this, add half a spoon of oregano along with half a spoon of red chili flakes. Now add salt as per your taste. Give a nice stir and let the ingredients be cooked on a medium flame for 3 or 4 minutes. Now add half a spoon of sugar to it. After it is completely cooked, you can see the oil is getting released from all the sides. So our red sauce is ready. Let's switch off the flame. Now let's prepare some veggies. In a pan, add 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil. And to this oil, add chopped garlic. And let the garlic get cooked for a minute or two. After that, add 1 cup boiled sweet corn. The other ingredients would be finely chopped capsicum, 5 to 6 mushrooms which are finely chopped, and 1 large tomato which I have diced it. Now mix all the ingredients very well. Let it be cooked for 3 to 4 minutes on a high flame. Close the lid so that the veggies cook faster. Now you can notice the veggies getting cooked completely. To this goes the seasoning of half a spoon of oregano along with half a spoon of red chilies. Add according to your taste. I have taken 5 to 6 slices of bread and I am removing the sides of the bread. Now using this rolling pan, you can make the slices of the bread become very thin. All the 6 slices, I have done it. For preparing lasagna, I have first added the red sauce. After this, the second layer goes white sauce. Using a spoon, just spread the layers of the sauce. Layers can be completely of your choice. Third layer would be bread slice. Now, as per your taste, you can fill the layers. Now, I have taken a red sauce as a third layer and I have started spreading this. The fourth layer again goes the white sauce. Now goes the fourth layer. The fourth layer would be the bread slice once again. On the top of the bread layer, I am adding all the veggies. Increasing or decreasing the veggies is completely of your choice and as per your taste. The last and the final layer which I am using is cheese spread. So as per your requirement, you can add cheese as well. Two bowls are filled with the layers. I have taken a kadai and I have preheated this kadai for 5 minutes. I have added salt to this kadai and I have closed the lid. After 5 minutes of time, I have taken these two bowls and placed it in the kadai for cooking. After 5 minutes of time, let's check whether cheese is melted or not. If cheese is melted, our lasagna is completed and ready to serve. Let's check whether lasagna is completely cooked or not. I could see all the layers are completely cooked here. Tasty lasagna is ready. Serve it hot. If you like the video, please subscribe our channel. For notification, click on the bell icon. Thanks for watching.